morning, pirates! Today is Wednesday, April 14th, and it is now time for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today we have our Pride winners, and our first one is Joshua Perez from Mr. Bean, and he is empowered. Joshua has completely taken control of his academics this second semester. Not only has he consistently got his assignments done on time, he has carried an A all semester. This is a stark contrast to first semester where Joshua struggled to make class and finish his work. This young man's effort has impressed me very much. Good job, Joshua, for being empowered. And from Miss Amore's class, we have Alfredo Hernandez, who has been productive. Alfredo has taken initiative to ask questions about work and schedule conferences after lunch to ensure that his grades are on track and all of the assignments are made up. This is a great example of using his time wisely. He is an awesome role model for his peers. On Friday, ASB will be hosting an Among Us tournament at 2:30. Head on over to the Class of 2024 Schoology group for more information. Also, don't forget about paper learning in the MyTutor app in your class link. That will help you with anything that you need help with academically. And as always, in a world where you can be anything, be kind. Peace out, pirates. Urgh!